Hi guys and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to enable LED flash notifications on Samsung Galaxy S23, and the method is the same also for Plus and Ultra. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to settings and here go down and tap on accessibility and here tap on advanced settings. And we have here flash notifications. Tap on this feature and we have two options. The first is camera flash notification and the second one is the screen flash notification. I will choose the first one and to enable tap here. And now if you tap on all apps, from here you can enable or disable the apps from which one you will see the flash notification. So if you disable all, you can enable then, let's say for example, for phone calls and for, I don't know, maybe for messages, okay? And let the other disabled. Now to test this function, I will put the phone on the back and I will call it on it. And this is how it looks, and as you can see it's working great. Now I will stop the calling. Okay, so everything it's fine, it's working. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next tutorial. Have a nice day.